customize your video by pressing this button. It will open a tab with multiple options. Let's start with the duration. You can choose the duration of your montage from 15 seconds up to 3 minutes. If you'd like to create a short trailer, 30 seconds is more than enough. Next, define the style you'd like to apply. You have a choice of 3: chronological story, trailer, and cinematic scenes. Here we've chosen trailer. Next, select the music. Grab and move the cursor to the moment you'd like the song to start playing. You can also choose a song from your personal playlist by pressing the plus button in the bottom right-hand corner. The next tab is called Moments, and it lets you choose the specific scenes you want to add to the video. Simply move the timeline from left to right to find your favorite moments, and press the heart button to save them. Next, we have the Flight Data tab. This is your flight information that is displayed on the video, and it includes the location, GPS map of the drone, and other telemetry such as the speed and altitude. First, select the theme of the overlay, and then enable or disable the information you wish to show. And you're good to go! Now head over to the Preview tab to check out the full video. You can go back to the previous tab at any time to apply other modifications. When you're happy with the results, click on the Export button in the top right-hand corner to save the video on the internal memory of your device. Once the export is done, share the video via text message or email, or alternatively, you can post it to any of your social media.